That wasn't recording. Okay, on number one, we have to find out how many horns there are. We're gonna count to find the number of horns and write the addition sentence to tell how many in all. So think about how many horns are on the second shelf, write that number. How many horns are on the bottom shelf, and find out how many horns there are in all. So go ahead and write your addition a sentence, please.
So, number one.
Yeah, write it number one. Here, I'll show you right here. Yep. You found it. All right, get our addition sentence. Okay. How many? What's how many? What's how many total? Thank you for waiting patiently. Let's look at number two. Add one group of horns to the other group of horns to get the sum. So now you wrote the addition sentence up here. Now we're writing the equation. Add one group of horns to the other group of horns. Write your equation to find the sum.
So just horns?
Yep.
Okay.
Just did on the above it. So we're doing the same thing for number two, but we're writing an equation, addition equation. So how many horns plus how many horns equals the sum? How many horns plus how many horns? For number two, we're adding the two groups of horns.
Okay.
Yep. So instead of writing the addition sentence, we're writing the addition equation, adding the two groups of horns
together with symbols. So,
yeah, but it says this is the addition sentence. Now we're going to write the addition equation.
So see, it used words in the sentence and then like symbols in the equation.
Okay, turn to the
back.
I don't know.
Oh,
that's okay. That's partially my fault. I'm just wondering. Yep. Okay.
got a board for you, color them all red. How many are blue, BJ? There you go, you got it. How many are red? Okay, your number.
Okay, now remember what we said. The music teacher puts three flutes on the shelves. You have to color the boxes to complete a pattern to show different ways she could put the flutes on the shelves. So here, put three. We colored three red. 3 + 0 = 3. So what would the next pattern be when we come down here? It's just like the other page. How many red and how many blue?
We're gonna take away one red, right?
We're gonna take away one red on that. So let's keep this one together to keep the pattern.
We're gonna take away one red. We're gonna
take it and let's finish it up. The pattern going. You could say like the red flutes were on the top shelf and the blue flutes were on the middle shelf. I'm showing the pattern of how she put them on the shelf.
You see the blue? Is there any?
You have right your equation.
So what number would that be? Good. How many are blue? Write your numbers and each one keep going.
Good.
How many are that's it.
Mutation.
You gotta raise your equation. Go ahead, do that. You gotta color with the crayon. It's a fan. Okay, write your numbers in. Come on, get this finished.
Equation to show the way, and then write in a matching equation to make four. So when we look at the bells on the shelf, look at the bells on the shelf.
Where
are we? Look up here.
Oh, that's nice. We're gonna have to flip the page.
We have on the middle shelf we have one bell, and on the bottom shelf we have three bells. So you're going to write an addition equation on the top line here by number four. How many bells were on the middle shelf plus how many bells were on the bottom shelf equals how many bells total? So right here, how many bells were on the middle shelf
plus how many are on the bottom?
Plus how many are on the bottom? Okay, how many bells were on the middle shelf?
How many bells were on the bottom? Plus how many are on the bottom?
Equals how many total?
Came up with different numbers.
Okay, now Down number five. There are six drums on the shelf. Do you see six drums? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Louisa puts more drums on the shelf, and now there are 8. How many did she put on the shelf? So let's look down here. At number 5, she had 6 drums on the shelf. Why don't you go ahead and draw 6 counters?
6 counters. Here we go.
She had 6 drums on the shelf.
6 counters on the shelf, right above that first.
She added more to make a total of 8. You have to find out how many more she added.
So I get 6 down.
So we have 6 plus how many equals 8? So go ahead and.
How many more would I need to add on to these to make 8? This is it, right? Okay. Oh, you stopped it. Okay. No?
Did I stop it?
No, you didn't.